Good morning, children. Take out book number 5 and come to page number 48. Let us do the reading. Okay. Now, Safari in the Wild. Read the words that end with "ed". Now, told, fold, wild, gold, hold, child. Told, fold, wild, gold, hold, child. Now let us read the sentence first. Tinku is 6 years old. He had gone for a jungle safari with his family. They went by a jeep. It was cold in the jungle. Mummy said, "Tinku, my child, please wear your sweater. It is cold." Mummy told him to sit and look outside to see if he could spot any wild animals. Now come to page number 49. Daddy said, "You can hold the handle to stand up and look outside as well." Tinku saw many animals like a tiger, a deer, an elephant and a snake on his safari trip. Okay, so let us read one more time. Now, Tinku is 6 years old. He had gone for a jungle safari with his family. They went by a zip. It was cold in the jungle. Mummy said, "Tinku, my child, please wear your sweater. It is cold." Mummy told him to sit and look outside to see if he could spot any wild animals. Now, Daddy said, "You can hold the handle to stand up and look outside as well." Tinku saw many animals like a tiger, a deer, an elephant and a snake on his safari trip. Okay, now children see, here this is safari in the wild means that Tinku is, the boy name is Tinku, he is 6 years old. He went to jungle safari with his family in the zip. In the zip, he went to the jungle. Okay, at the time, mummy, it was very cold. Mummy said to wear the sweater. In the cold, what we wear? We wear sweater. Okay, so sweater. After that, mummy told him to see here. Some are looking outside. What they are looking? They are looking, see. They are looking tiger, deer. You can see the in the picture. You can see deer, elephant, tiger and snake. Okay, these are the safari trip they have seen. Okay, in this way, you have to read page number 49. 40.